Hi, I'm Yaritza Véliz. I'm singing the role of Mimì in Glyndebourne's brand new production of Puccini's La Bohème. I am here with these lovely guys from the cast waiting for rehearse.
Hello.
Hi. This opera is really about people like us.
Absolutely.
We're all very young artists in our own field.
Struggling.
Absolutely. Maybe more often than not even. Yeah. So we're able to identify with these artists. But it's not about money, it's about expression. We spend all day together, we live together, we eat together. It's exactly like in Bohème. Exactly. There's a bond that is immediately built up like that.
But the backdrop of this friendship is death.
And it's the reason why, though. It really hits very hard when we confront death, because now Mimì is our friend. We love her. She's one of the guys.
Yeah, that's the crux of the story, because it would just be about four guys who live together and make art.
Yeah.
Except that the story starts when she comes in. And it's so interesting in this production, though, because death is this ever-present sort of figure that only you see.
Yeah, because I just can see this man who's following me, this death. Mm. And when she's met for first time with Rodolfo, for her it's like I don't want to die, because this is my opportunity to have these feelings, these new feelings for someone.
And that's one of the things that makes this production so interesting, is Floris's vision of always reminding the audience that you are marked. You have some shadow that's always with you, that only you know about, that only you can see, because you're the only one that feels your expiration coming.
Yeah.
I think that that's a really beautiful piece of symbolism.
Yeah,
in that.
It is.